What's going on, gamers? It's Taylor with Apex Hosting, and today we are going to go over how you can start hosting your own Sons of the Forest server. Finally, Sons of the Forest has released dedicated servers, and you can get the most out of the game. The good news is with Apex, everything comes pre-installed, so it's actually really easy to set up, and you can configure as much or as little as you want. The first thing you're going to need to do is purchase a server if you don't have one already. And if you do, then you can just use a new server profile. You can expect 99.9% uptime with DDoS protection, and all the server files are easily accessible through the FTP panel, just in case you want to make any changes. We give you full control over the game compared to what normal multiplayer provides. Once you have that server ready, you can head towards your panel and find the game file section down below, and then click on the currently selected option to reveal a drop-down menu where you can type Sons of the Forest in the search bar, and then you can press on it and confirm the changes in the following prompts, and then finally you can restart the server. Similar to The Forest, its new sequel is a survival horror adventure that forces players to collect and preserve resources for other activities. While the game still does get some updates, we can go over the main aspects of the gameplay that differ from the first game, starting with a huge graphical boost, giving you a beautiful in-game world. There's an in-depth weather and daylight cycle, including seasonal changes, and the environment is also new, with several kinds of biomes and cave systems to explore. This map is huge, definitely adding on to the realism. Continuing with the survival aspect, there's also many challenges and obstacles to overcome. Whether you're trying to catch some food or battle demons, there's going to be plenty of situations to keep in mind. Remember, the game strives to be realistic and has a really complex survival system. And when there are enemies and allies in the game, there's also artificial intelligence. Unlike The Forest, this game has a well-developed AI system that adds to the realism. For instance, your companion can be commanded and left alone to perform tasks until you tell them otherwise. And the NPCs can even get scared. Most of them are very human-like in their behaviors. So that's what the game has to offer, but why is hosting a server the right choice? Well, since you'll be playing on a dedicated piece of hardware, you're going to be granted many options. For example, you can control several aspects through the panel, like setting a password or becoming an administrator to perform certain abilities. This also gives you an endless amount of time to play Sons of the Forest, whether you or your friends are offline, because the server stays on as long as you don't personally shut it down. As for all of the other opportunities, we do have a list of guides we have created that I will make sure to link down below. Now that they've given the option of servers, you have so much more to work with than before, so jump into hosting your own game, have fun, and I'll see you in the next video.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.